Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for the North Central District of Columbia, Southeastern Montgomery County in Central Maryland, Northwestern Prince George's County in Central Maryland, until 8:15 p.m. At 7:28 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over South Kensington, or near Bethesda, moving east at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Bethesda, College Park, Langley Park, Beltsville, Bladensburg, University of Maryland, Aspen Hill, North Bethesda, Fairland, Hyattsville, White Oak, Tacoma Park, Adelphi, Colesville, Kent Mill, Chevy Chase, North Kensington, South Kensington, Riverdale Park, and Forest Glen. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.